Hi all, Chucky Lad here with another exciting instalment. This time we're going for a walk with the dog. The main reason is I'm trying out my new Z1 Evolution stabilizer, handheld 3 gyro stabilizer. As you can see, it's a pretty cool little machine. I'm walking along quite normal. And it holds a very good stable view. I'm quite happy with it. Unfortunately, I've got a shit camera hooked up to it at the moment. I've got a new little a Yi 4K that should be here pretty soon, which is a GoPro knockoff. But this little camera does the job, but it's fairly poor, unfortunately. But for the sake of the exercise, it's fine. You can see the path falls away in lots of places. It's being eroded back very, very sharply. Of course, global warming's bullshit. Not. Was walking along here one day, and there was a lady stopped in the road here, in the path here, throwing rocks at a python that was in the tree. The poor python just sitting there looking at her, and she's doing her best to try and kill it, which is crazy shit. You do get lots of snakes here. You get red-bellied blacks and brown snakes, but certainly a python's not going to hurt anybody. I did explain to her the story. I assume everyone knows if a snake's got a distinct neck and a head, then it's not going to be venomous, like a python. Anyway, little bit of music while we walk down to the beach.
I'm just a walking my dog, singing my song, strolling along. It's just me and my dog, catching some sun. We can't go wrong. My love was lonely and blue. Yeah, I was sad as a sailor. I was an angry one too. Then there was you appeared when I was entangled with youth and fear. And nerves jingle, jangled, vermouth and beer were getting me mangled up. But then I looked in your eyes, and I was no more a failure. You looked so wacky and wise, and I said, Lord, I'm happy 'cause I'm just a walking my dog, singing my song,